My name is Laura Burgers and I work as an assistant professor at the private law department. In the past couple of years, I conducted a PhD research into climate change litigation, lawsuits about who is or who should be responsible for climate change. And in the course of that research, I came across a fascinating legal movement in which entities of nature like a river, a mountain, or even Mother Earth herself get assigned their own rights. And next to this, I'm involved in an interdisciplinary project revolving around the donut strategy of the municipality of Amsterdam. That is a strategy based on the donut economics of Kate Raworth. The environmental crisis is one of the largest crises humanity ever faced. But I also believe that we can make a difference, and that's also why I hope to motivate my students to work on this.